Hey, who's this?
I did that a few years ago. There was a book I just had to have, and it was out of print, and I couldn't find it. Finally, I did it on eBay or somewhere, and I bought two copies. It was the only two I could find and everything, and now it's back in print. Because I just looked at it again, and it's back in print.
What is it?
It's right here, actually. The Guardian. It's a fiction about guardian angels.
Mm-hmm.
And it just really hit home with me years and years ago when I read it the first time. And so I bought a couple copies, and I went to look just last week. And she wrote this when she was 19. And so she revamped it and rewrote it. So now it's out as The Wrong Enemy.
Jane, is this like just...